You see, I'm very biased. You know, they've asked me that before about Elton. Can he play? Has he got the big man temperament? And has he got the skill? And, you know, I've put myself out there and always said he has got it. And I back him, but purely because we love him here at the Lions. We believe he can play at the highest level. And therefore, you know, he's got the skill. He showed tonight his goal kicking that actually also was phenomenal, because it kept it, you know, it went up in sevens and threes, and therefore kept the pressure on the Bulls. So to me, Elton can play there. He's a player that play with confidence and freedom, and if you can allow that, and he can play with that confidence and freedom, and the players around him can understand him, and then, you know, I believe he can play at the highest level. And if you look at what Barrett, the freedom he's got, you know, he's got good decision making, and he can kick a cross kick, and he can kick a chip, and nobody's on his case. If it works, it works. You know, if it doesn't work, they just fix it around him. And I think that's the kind of player Elton can be as well.